If you look closely at the poster for Poor Things, you can also see the other lead actors of the film. Here, Emma Stone is actually completely without makeup, and on her lips are the silhouettes of Mark Ruffalo, and on her eyes are the silhouettes of Willem Dafoe and Ramy Youssef. According to the poster's designer Marmatakis, the silhouettes represent Bella, using men to make herself more attractive. This isn't the only poster trick for the film. The second poster is a representation of a baby in an adult body, which is the main theme of the film. And again, in the last poster, we see a depiction of Bella revealing everything she thinks with all her transparency. Which poster did you like the most?